What up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Bizmatic, and I'm back with another one for y'all. Look, this time around, we got the Rolling Stones with My Imagination. Yes, we are still here, right? Some Girls album review, track by track. And of course, I got my lyrics. Gotta have the lyrics up. All right, we good. We 2 for 2 so far. Let's go. Let me stop it right there. I'll say my only problem with this is probably my headphones, because my headphones got a lot of bass. I feel like Mick Jagger's vocals are drowned, like drowned in just the heavy. Like, I don't know, it was just not well mixed at all. But as far as the song itself, sonically, it sounds good. But like, I'm looking at quality at that point when I say it's not well mixed, and I love these lyrics. You know what? I haven't heard a like Mick Jagger or the Rolling Stones love song that I don't like. I feel like they do those very, very well. But let's read these lyrics. I look out my window and watch her as she passed by. I said to myself, I'm such a lucky guy to have a girl like her. It's strictly a dream come true. And all of the girls in New York, she loves me true. It was just my imagination. So, you know what's crazy? After he said it was just my imagination, I'm thinking, did he just see a girl pass by and he just envisioned this whole... And he just envisioned this whole life with this girl, like, you know, you feel me? We gonna have some kids, a badass little boy for you, and just the cutest little girls for me, you know. I think every guy did that at one point, you feel me? You see a fine ass girl and you just picture a whole life with her, you feel me? You picture she like the sweetest person, even though she's probably like evil, but you picture like she's like the sweetest person. You picture a whole life with her. So I think this is what this is about, just kind of like daydreaming. It's just my imagination running away with me. So far so good, man. I'm loving the Rolling Stones, but I always forget to ask y'all this, right? What is your favorite track off of this Rolling Stones album? Some Girls, put it in the comment section below. And also, what other album would y'all like to see me do from the Rolling Stones, all right? Let's go ahead and finish it. I was right. Yeah. Sometimes you could get, like, especially if you had, I remember I used to work like an office job, right? I had like my little cubicle, which I called the office. And man, it was so boring. It was so boring. I used to just like daydream of like him. Like whatever will come to mind. I'll be on break and I'll be scrolling. I'll see a bad chick on Instagram and I'm just like daydreaming about her. And then not only that, there was fine girls walking all around my job. So it was just like, you know, you find yourself just daydreaming about stupid stuff, just like completely gone because it's so freaking boring. I'd be on the phone daydreaming about other shit, but yeah. So this was just my imagination by the Rolling Stones. Like I said, my only gripe with this record was that the vocals were so drowned out, and the instrumentation sounded sloppy a lot. Not sloppy playing, but it just sounded sloppy because nothing was leveled. It just sounded like everything was just boom. It was just like boom, all that shit together, and it's like a jam session. It sounded like I was listening to it live at like a bar. Like they were live at a bar with horrible equipment. That's what the instrumentation sound like. But as far as like where they were going with it, the concept, and sonically, the melodies, everything sounds good. It was just horribly mixed. That's my only gripe with it. But as far as the song itself, dope song. And I will definitely say 3-4-3. But y'all let me know how you feel about it in the comment section below. And yeah, if you made it this far and you haven't hit that subscribe button, go ahead and do so. Yeah, join the squad, all right? All right, and I see you on the next one. Guess what? You better be there. Peace.